I'm always early.
You don't like being late. What do you think of
I think she's fantastic. I'm a great fan, and I'm just really pleased that she's doing so well. And I'm also supporting video and music, haven't we? I think it'll be interesting. It'll be fun. Have a nice
time. Linda, can I grab you for a minute?
Happy lovely. Jack. Yeah, happy clip.
Happy clip.
Like Happy Jack by The Who, except less happy. Anyway.
Gwyneth Paltrow seems to be the big thing in Hollywood at the moment. What do you think is it that separates her from the rest of the kind of normal?
I think she's very natural. And I think what she's done, actually, I'm sure it's not meant, but the fact that she's done so many English films with English accents gives her that edge. You know, she's got something else to offer. I mean, it must be so horrendous to be in a place like Hollywood and have to find another way of attracting attention to yourself other than going to first nights. And I think that's what she's got. She's very natural, takes her work very seriously, but seems to have a sense of humour, which is very important.
You spoke about her English accent. Now, in Emma, her English accent was excellent.
Absolutely.
Do you think that's increased her appeal, the fact that she, you know, can be quite sexy with an English accent?
Well, I think we'd all like. I've always had this dream myself, actually, of doing a foreign film where I have an accent, you know, in Italy or France. Yeah, I think that's what it does. And I think the English, anyway, America still regards English as a sort of rather quaint sort of thing, you know. And I think that is her appeal, that and her talent.
Brilliant, lovely. Thank you. Okay. Have a brilliant night.
Thanks very much. Bye.
Where's that now? Where's that? Can you just stop a quick word? Can you just stop? Yeah, mate. Yeah. Where's that now?